Yes, please. If I need to design the websites and all, normally I will never prefer this D-Wayne table. It's good. Basically, these are the basic things that you need to remember. But professionally, if you are going to say me, like you, if you are going to give me the task to design a websites and all, what I will go for, I will go for the Bootstrap. So what exactly the Bootstrap is, it's a predefined CSS is there. So you don't need to define the CSS, you don't need to define the cascading style sets. Everything is designed over there. So what you need to do, you just need to use that particular CSS. So this is how we can design any kind of layouts and all. So today I'm just going to give you the description about the three websites. That particular website contains each and everything about the Bootstrap and all. So first of all, what exactly the Bootstrap is? It's a predefined CSS library. And why we use this library? We just use this library for responsive design. Responsive design means what? What types of design we are looking for? If I'm going to open the websites or the web pages in the mobile, if I'm going to open the websites and all in the desktop, in the laptop, then the look and feel, it should be constant. So how we can go for the responsive design, how we can go for the boot. And remember, this Bootstrap is the product by the tutor. This particular library was developed by the tutor only. So what we can go for, So the first thing that we need to do for the Bootstrap is, I'm just going to close this file. The first thing for the Bootstrap, what we need to do, I'm just going to open the file. There is a website, and that, remember, this is the first step to do implement the Bootstrap. I'm just going to open a website called getbootstrap.com. This is the website we are having, getbootstrap.com. Remember, this is the core website for your Bootstrap. Everything is there. You can go for the example, you can go for the documentation, everything is there that you can go for. If you are looking for the detailed studies about the Bootstrap and all, you can go through this particular website, everything is there. But if you are going to tell me about the Bootstrap, I will not go for the detailed study of all. Because it's not for the study. Basically, this is just the CSS, just the library. What we need to use, we need to do, we just need to try to use all these library. So we don't need to remember all these things. These are the steps that you need to remember. In the interviews and all, no one is going to ask you like how to do this with the Bootstrap and all. In fact, what you need to understand, how to use the Bootstrap. So the first thing, if I need to apply the Bootstrap, what I will go for? So this is the first thing that I will start with, getbootstrap.com. The second thing what I will go for, I will go for the documentation. In the documentation, we are having the starter template. This is the easiest way to start with the Bootstrap. We are having the starter template. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to make it copy. And this starter template I'm going to put over there. Yeah. Now, what exactly this starter template contain? This starter template contain each and everything that is required for the websites and all. Like all the CSS, all the JavaScript file, all the jQuery file, everything is there. So you don't need to worry about all these options and all. Now this is the body portion. Here we can write the code and all. Like I'm going to use Hello World. If I'm going to save this desktop, I'm going to save it by the name of p2.html, p2.html, and if I'm going to run this, see, we are getting hello. Now, what I need to do, suppose I'm looking for some other option. Now, this is the starter template we are having. Now, everything is there. It depends on you what to do. Suppose, what's you required? Suppose I am looking for some component. in the component, suppose I am looking for buttons. This is the normal list, like we can require, like if I, these are the different category of the buttons over here. I'm just going to make it copy. I'm just going to put this in the body section. I'm just going to put in the body section after the hello world. These are the button type. Button type is equal to button. Class is equal to BTN primary, BTN secondary, BTN success, BTN danger. These are the different classes. These are the predefined classes about the Bootstrap. If I'm going to save this, run this over there. See, we have the different types of buttons. Can you remember like how our actual button was in the HTML? Like it was too boring. Now we can get the colorful button. This is the danger button. This is the success button. So what you need to do, you just need to define the class. Class button BTN primary. Class button BTN secondary. Class button BTN success. So these are the different buttons is there. Suppose what I am looking for, I am looking for the forms. Yeah, these are the different options for the forms we are having. These are the different options for the forms we are having. Yeah, we are having the different forms over there. We are having the different forms over there. See, these are the different layout we are having. Suppose I want to design a form like this. Copy. Paste over there. Yeah. Div class is equal to form group, label for email address, input type is equal to email. Run, save this. If I am going to run this, see these are the form. See, this is the impact. You don't need to create the forms. Input type is equal to text box and you are writing the layout and all. You don't need to do anything. Click on this, see. The color is going to be changed. You don't need to do anything. See, this validation is there. So what we need to do, we can use this forms. Lot of things are there that you can apply. Suppose I am looking for the model form. I am looking for this, like lot of things are there that we can apply. This is how we can apply the model form. Copy. Model form means what? Like this. Like this is the button we are having. If I am going to click on this, you will get this type of form. This is called model form. So everything is there. What I am going to do, suppose I am looking for pagination, click on this, everything is there that you can apply. Suppose we are looking for some layout and all, we are having the different types of layout is there. We are having the different types of layout is there. So what we can do, we can apply all these. So now you need to explore all these things. You need to explore all these things. Like you are looking for the list. There is a different types of list is there. See. So what I'm trying to say, this is the Bootstrap that we can apply. Now a lot of things are there. You can check it out. Like we are having component. One good component is that you can get, like carousel. Yeah, this will come like this. This is just, we can, yeah. This is just a slider kind of thing. See, suppose I am going to use this, copy. I am going to paste over there. Before the, I am just going to use this. So now what I need to do, I just need to use the images over there. So I am just going to use a.jpg. I am just going to use like a.jpg. Just save it out. It's required some images over there. If I am going to run this, right now I don't have the image. So what I am going to put, so I am just going to put some images over there. Yeah, these are the different types of images. Just I'm going to same image. I'm going to put on the desktop one dot jpg. Save images as, I'm just going to 3. So these are the different images we are having. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to put like 1.jpg, 2.jpg. And it's 3.jpg. File, save, run this. Yeah, you don't need to write multiple code for the slider. This is the simple way you can apply the slider over here. So this is really the good example like how we can do this. So what we can do, we can use the carousel. The code is there. So you need to explore this. Lot of things are there that you can explore. So we are having the website URL .getbootstrap.com. Other than this getbootstrap.com, suppose I need to design a website. Naturally we require some template that should be Bootstrap enabled. So these are the like website we can go for, like https://startbootstrap.com. So I'm just going to run this. Yeah, here we can get the free Bootstrap template, theme, lot of things is here that we can get. Suppose I'm looking for some website templates and all, startbootstrap.com. These are the template. We don't need to go for the premium template because in that case we need to purchase it. See, these are the different templates we are having. These are the different Bootstrap templates we are having. Live preview, see. These are the different templates we are having. So these are the different templates, we can make it download and we can apply this in our website. Lot of templates is there you can go for. We can go for the different themes like Admin Pro, it's an admin theme. We don't need to go for the Pro because it will ask you for the purchase and all. Yep. Live preview. See, these are the different templates that we can download and we can make the changes with that. So what we can do, we can simply free download. Yeah, it will give you a GIF file over there. What we can do, so in the folder, through the GIF file, you can unzip this and then you can apply this. So this is the good template that we can go for. Other than that, we can also use bootstrapmed.com. I will share this link with you. Lot of template is there again. See, like this is the maximum template. You can download it, you can live preview, you can make it download and you can apply. See, when you download, it will again give you the zip file over there. So what you need to do, you need to work with the zip file. So after this is the template we are having. Yeah, this is just the index file. Click on this. Yeah, this is the good template we are having. If I need to design this template, will take time. Yeah, the good thing about this template is it's totally based on the Bootstrap. Yeah, everything is here about us. Service, portfolio, team, contact us, everything is there. Everything is there. So these are the different templates that we can apply for.